Mafula for Busiji of Siambonga Triple M River.
For us, it's really a wonder. You know, they always talk about seven wonders of the world. I think Triple M must come to be the eighth wonder of the world. I've never dreamt that I would maybe be a millionaire in one day, but this is happening, and it's really happening. You see, it's really happening. So I don't know how best maybe we can advertise Triple M, maybe for the whole world to join Triple M.
Triple M and you don't join. Near 15 every month you are crying broke. Never to so even yes, Lalela. We just want the people to be rich. Even if you are not rich, but manage, but afford actually. If you afford, that makes us feel better. And most of the guys who joined Triple M, they were never rich. I started with 200 rand. Don't say you have 100 rand and say no 100 rand in mind. I started with 200 rand. Last week I was withdrawing 1.3 million. In this community, we assist each other to achieve our dreams every single month. So this means if you put in your money today, on the 19th of next month, you will have 30% of that money. Now what you need to do, you can either withdraw that money and ask me to Candy or whoever to say, hey, happy agai mapila, kupelong dadime, shilete ila hap. Then we do it. It's a monthly thing. It's not that one you have to wait for 16 months, for what. It's a monthly thing. And if you feel that this month, I've got an extra something in my pocket. I've got an extra 100 rand. You put it in. That 100 rand, the next month, it will give you the 30% of that amount. So, Triple M is only the system that makes us, for the Kiliko Pretoria, Cape Town. Now we communicate with this team. It's like saying hello, what's up? You know? So now we are doing Triple M, this team. I think Mr. Nachele, the refinancial to Corbona, Patela Bond, Domanita, Patela Bond to 21 years. Hi, Salio. I think Patela 3 months, the refinancial. The ideology of Triple M. If you are not your member yet and you are here, please, the sun must not set. Talk to someone next to you. Tell them that I want to be a member. We assist each other. There's no central bank account. We give each other money on a monthly basis. If we can tell you what Triple M has done for us, the day will go down. Or the sun will set. Triple M has changed a lot of people's lives. I know people from maids who are millionaires today. I know people from nothing, cleaners, nothing. Triple M has just made them something, you know? So I'm not here to give a testimony. Testimonies are coming, you are still going to hear. Called Triple M is in battle. So please, if you're not a member, today must not end. You must join. Lick 100 rand and start telling others. And know, be touched by this marvelous system that Sam Avrodi has done. We have to say thanks to this guy every day. Say, Jehovah, thank you for creating such a human being who thought about us when he was in Russia and saying, I think the system of this world is wrong and he wants to change it. So let's change this world together. And be honest, you have to be loyal. Let's help each other to achieve our dreams. That's what Triple M is all about. It's very simple. Kiristokfele Zakhale, they are in the system. Very simple. Thank you.
Hello, Candy. Mina, I will just wanna sing this. Abalazi yoba se tukulemba zutula nani. Mavrodi aliteng
ayo matata
ayo. sisemngcwabeni womuntu sisemngcwabeni weyikweletu zethu. We are burying our debts. Actually, we buried poverty. I will give you my testimony before we visit Felicity. I've said the client I started with 200 rand. Guess what? I didn't have the 200 rand. My manager and Tabi saying Tamai from Lesotho, she paid the 200 rand for me. And that, I stole that idea from her. When I recruit, when I say, Mama, do you know Triple M? Then I say, yes. Then I tell you what's happening and this and this and this. Then I say, how much do you want to put? Then I say, 5,000 rand, but I don't have. Then I say, I will pay that 5,000 rand for you. And then you will get the interest. I'll just take my 5,000 rand. Guess what? You will tell the other person and say, you know what? They're making money there. If you don't have the 3,000 rand, I'll pay the 3,000 rand for you. You'll take the interest. Then you'll get the downlines. People say, I cannot recruit. You can recruit. Anybody can recruit. It's very simple. It's just that, do you have the drive? Do you have that thing in you? Do you have the baby that you want to feed and say, you know what, I want to be a millionaire, or I want to be debt free. I want to afford like everybody. I don't want to live like the Bill Gates. But guess what? If I want to live like Bill Gates, I can live like Bill Gates.
Yes.
With Triple M, money is not a problem. The other guy in the suit said so. But the problem is how to withdraw it. On Tuesday and Thursday, if you are still sleeping, then you are sick. Tuesday, we wake up at 2. 2 o'clock, we are up. We are checking our Mavros. If you can see the WhatsApp and the Facebook, you will see us doing the Mavro dance. You know, our Mavros are green. Thursday, we wake up at 2. We are doing the very same thing, the Mavro dance. So if you don't want to join the dance, oh God. People are saying Triple M is a scam. We are getting paid. They are saying Triple M has got too much money, it's a satanic thing. We are getting paid. I don't owe a bond. I don't owe a car. I bought a Mac cash. New Quantums. My father is a taxi mentor, but 2 new Quantums. Cash! Yesterday, I drove to KZN in my husband's Mac, and then I came back. I'm here today. Guess what? At Fall Trust, I saw the other Mac that's beautiful. It's going to replace the ML. I'm going to buy it. Cash! Me because I always used to borrow 100 rand. Say, can you tell me 100 rand? Say, madam, I was driving a big car then, a Tucson big one, in a petrol. Just imagine a small lady in a big car without a petrol. 100 rand will take me to work, but not back. Nobody 100 rand, man, everybody's looking at me, and I will say, shit, everybody knows that I borrowed 100 rand. Oh no. You see, I felt bad. I said, I will teach them a lesson. Wow. I started Triple M. I preached the word. People say, we are not going to join. I said to them, you know what? Next year, same time, I will be a millionaire. And you guys, you will be laughing as you are laughing. Guess what? I am a millionaire today. Those who didn't believe, lucky for them, because the Triple M is still here. They've joined. Because I'm making money, I'm a living testimony. I don't have to tell people that I'm making money. Thanks God, it didn't run to my head. I'm still the same person that they used to be. If you guys are making money, don't take that thing and throw it on everybody's face. No, it's your money, not everybody's. Just change your lifestyle. You are smart. Now you are making money. I'm making money, guys. Those who want to join me, I'm here. And I'm making moolah.
Are you here? Hello. It's an honor for me to be standing in front of you. I never thought I would be standing in front of you. Thank you so much, my brother. Pravesh, Black Indian. Thank you so much. My name is Felicity, proudly Zimbabwean, but I'm resident in Rustenburg. I had gone for 6 years. Six years, not months, not days, years, as qualified with all the degrees in my bag. I could not get a job. But day in, day out, I was always on Facebook. I was always on WhatsApp, trying to find something to do. I ended up trying to do forex trading. I'm sure some of you guys we've met through forex trading. Trying to find something to do. You know, I could not just sit at home. During the process, I saw some people that put in their profile pictures, Kipi. I said, what is this? When I was growing up, there was this program whereby we used to watch, Kipi was an Australian, whatever, kangaroo. I said, how can they put that such a thing? Until one day I decided to approach one of the members in his inbox. So he started telling me about Kipi. From there, my friend was Facebook. Facebook-ish, I love Facebook. That's where I heard some people saying, there's something new by the name Triple M, but it's not yet so long in South Africa. That was in March last year. So as somebody who's very good at researching, I started looking for Triple M. Until this lady said, no, we are on this WhatsApp chat group. We actually have one of the managers on the WhatsApp chat group. I said, okay, please, can you just add me to the group? She added me to the group. That's where I met my mentor, Leonie Sally Perez. I love that woman. Thank you, Jesus, for that woman. So I started chatting with her on WhatsApp. And they said, you know what, Feli, you can do it. I said, no, my sister, I've lost. When I say lost, I mean lost money big time. When I say big time, it's like I had, in our language we say kunyura, you know, like when you drown. I had drowned. I had lost a lot trying to do this and that. So she said, no, you won't go wrong with Triple M. I said, okay, fine. I didn't have money. My husband was working, but hey, you know, when one person is working and everyone is looking up to him, it was not easy. It was not easy. I said to him, my dear, please, can I just have seven hundred rands. Why 700 rands? I wanted to benefit that $20 registration bonus. I wanted to see the reality of that, just being given $20. Mahala, 20. I said, let me just register with 700. And then Leonicele introduced me to Bitcoin. Then I said, my sister, you introduced me to Triple M. Now we are talking about this Bitcoin. What is this Bitcoin? I placed an order for 700 rands. First time I was blocked. I didn't know what I was supposed to do. I was blocked twice in 48 hours. I didn't know where to get the Bitcoin. I said, can I go to Absa and buy the Bitcoins? He says, no, you need to register. It was Greek. It was just another language to me. Finally, the third time around, I managed to do my first order, 700 rands worth of Bitcoins. Then I told my other friends, my dear friend here, sitting in front here, because we're also trying to do something forex trading. I said, I've heard about this thing about Triple M. Let's just do it. I said, you know what, sister? I don't have money. I said, little sister, just look for some money, even 200 rands. She said, I only have 100. Then I said, okay, don't worry. I'm normally given money for bread, so I'm not going to buy bread. I'll take the 100 rands and I'll give it to you so that you can start Triple M. You see? The power of giving. Triple M taught me to give, and there is power in giving. So our team started expanding, and my mentor was always there for me. I started seeing the light. You know, every day we would calculate those red bonuses. Red. Now I'm on 500. Somebody registered. Hey, with 1,000. Hey, 100 rands. We would look at the future. Said, hey, next year, this time, I'll be having 50,000. asset. Eish, it was a lot. From zero, dreaming to have 50,000. Wow, it was a lot of money. In July, I managed to do my first big withdrawal. It was of 10,000. 10,000. That went towards my children's university fees. Wow, things started unfolding from there. From 10,000, I can't still remember, 25,000, 40,000, 60,000, 100,000, 200,000, 400,000, 500,000, 600,000, 700,000, 800,000, 900,000, 1,000,000, 1,000,000, 1,000,000, 1,000,000, 1,000,000, 1,000,000, 1,000,000, 1,000,000, 1,000,000, 1,000,000, 1,000,000, 1,000,000, 1,000,000, 1,000,000, 1,000,000, 1,000,000, 1,000,000, 1,000,000, 1,000,000, 1,000,000, 1,000,000, 1,000,000, 1,000,000, 1,000,000, 1,000,000, 1,000,000, 1,000,000, 1,000,000, 1,000,000, 1,000,000, 1,000,000, 1,000,000, 1,000,000, 1,000,000, 1,000,000, 1,000,000, 1,000,000, 1,000,000, 1,000,000, 1,000,000, 1,000,000, 1,000,000, 1,000,000, 1,000,000, 1,000,000, 1,000,000, 1,000,000, thought. My third PH was 5,000 rands. I was saying to myself, next year this time I'll be having 117,000. That was a lot of money for me. But these days, what is 100,000? What is 100,000? I thank God for Sage Mavrot. I never thought I'll be here, where I am in this place. But because of Sage Mavrot, I am here. Triple M, it's real. And you know what, people? Just a word of advice. For us to have this system, this community to keep on running, let us be honest. Please, let us be honest. Do not PH an amount that you cannot afford. This idea of fake proof of payment, it must fall. Fake proof of payment must fall now. Actually, we don't want poverty. We said no to poverty. Let's just do an honest thing. PH, even 500 rands, is still good for the community. Rather PH 500 than putting 20,000 and attaching a fake proof of payment. It's going to kill our community. It is going to kill our community. And one thing that I did not mention, my manager encouraged me to be a manager. By that time, me, I'm used to be to call ourselves managers. This guide, I think, is for this young generation. For us, we are managers. We are used to managers. Forgive me for that. She encouraged me to be a manager, and I immediately became a manager. 100 manager, 1K manager, 10K manager. Now I am on 50,000 participants in my structure. Thank you so much. If you are in my structure right now, I'd like to say thank you so much for the support for me to be what I am today. And I also want to thank the God Almighty. It's not by might nor by power, but by the Spirit of the Lord for me to be here. It's the grace of the Lord. It's the grace of... I thought me being a foreigner, some they say, ukwerekwere, was I going to make it? But thank you so much for your support. When it comes to poverty, we are all against poverty. Whether mkwerekwere, whether you are from wherever, poverty is our enemy. No wonder why Triple M is Triple M Global. Let's keep this community with so much passion. When we say Triple M, Triple M is not behind there, or it's you and me. Let's take it with tender care. And also, just a word of advice to some of the participants. When you get an order, it's no use phoning a guide to say, please can you tell your downliner that I'm on my way to the bank. Really, why call me? 5:30 in the morning. You're telling me you're going to go to the bank at 9 o'clock to deposit into my downlines. Why? Just go to the bank. Unless maybe you are having problems at the bank, that's when you can call me. Not to tell me about your journey to the bank, please. And also, make sure you upload correct banking details. If ever you are recruiting someone, please make sure you put, ask them twice, three times, are you sure this is the correct account? Are you sure? And even the phone number as well. Make sure you give us the correct cell number, not some cell number that you used to use 2, 3, 4 years ago. Okay, during the process of being in Triple M,
My husband used to dream of this car. Then I would look at him and said, uh-oh. We used to have Joseph the dreamer. Now I've got one. Andrew the dreamer. Dreaming of buying a car with the money that he's getting. He dreams of buying this car. This man is a dreamer. But hey, triple M. Triple M did it. Triple M did it. Legend 45. We are driving. Toyota. Mind you, I told you I'm proudly Zimbabwean, yeah? Yes. Proudly Zimbabwean, not from South Africa. When I used to go home, I used to go to Park Station. You know Park Station?
Yeah.
You know Park Station? Yeah, I'll drive from Rustenburg. My husband would drive me from Rustenburg to Park Station. Then I'll board a bus to Zimbabwe. Like now, what time is it? 4 o'clock. I'll only get to Zimbabwe tomorrow this time again. 24 hours on the road. Ish, but thank God for such a long road. This time I use R21. No, R21. The road. R21. It takes me to O'Hara International Airport. I now fly. Fly. This time I want to go. Woo! 1.5 hours, I'm home. Thank you so much, Sage Mavrot. Thank you, my sister, for the time.
Team Tabi, Team Tandu,
Team Baby, Team Kondi, Team Tando, Team Sam, Team Pravej. If I managed to become a millionaire within 12 months, within 12 months, you can make it. Today, we come on the register. More triple M, we buy things cash. I have double stands, go golden garrets. I bought for cash. I bought Dodge Caliber for cash. I'm renovating my mother's house. And I buy all materials for cash. So, are you enjoying? Let's all enjoy our marvels. Next year, by this time, I'll go by the millionaires. If you believe, I'll go by the millionaires. Right? Right? Kalebu, what you can enjoy? Team Felicity, Team Kathy, Team Andre, thank you.
She's a toaster. Woo! After the toast, see you, huh? Woo! And you can tell us, Sam. Sam, tell us that you toast.
Normally, when we are toasting, wherever we stand up, because it's one of the most important moments in a function. Because we are going to toast to be millionaires, so we understand ukuthi omunye mangaphathanga, then we lose this blessing. On the count of three, we are going to be opening the bottles. It must be like happy. 1, 2, 3, happy. Something in our glasses, but don't drink. We are going to toast to all of us participants of the Triple M community to being multi-millionaires. To multi-millionaires. Have a sip, Skypeta, just have a sip. We are toasting to three things. Just a sip. Okay, let us go to the second toast. The second toast, we are going to toast to the success of the Triple M community forever and ever. Jesus comes to the success of Triple M community until Jesus comes. Okay, the last toast, guys. We are toasting to all of us being poverty free. To be poverty free.
Enjoy ourselves. Our speeches are paid. Today, our sisters will enjoy it. Now we would have a move on the last one in the order.
If you are not yet a member of Global M, I'd like to encourage you to be one. It has changed my life, my family's life, and it can do the same for you. Viva Global M, Viva Global M.
From Queensland, Everton, Wednesday. I'm a member of Triple M. We came here to celebrate our 1 year anniversary. So we are proud of being the Mavros because we got the money. We are so happy. Here are my members here. You can ask them about how we can make this life impossible. Mavro, we love you.
You just make us to be proud from hero to hero. We are rich because of you, we are billionaires because of you, very proud of you. We're probably, I just admire you, I love you.
Financially liberated like that.